So guys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, why do I have a big brush with me? But it's very, very simple. There'll be several trips when you join Uber and start driving where suddenly you'll get to the pickup point and the person might have a dog or two, okay? So I'm a big animal lover. Of course, they're welcome on board. But some of these little guys or big dogs, I've had all sizes in my car. They shed a lot, so I always have a brush. And, you know, sometimes you're lucky, there's absolutely nothing in your car, but very often you'd have to just brush all the areas out where the dog's been jumping around, okay? Should something happen in your car, a mess, of course, they'll pay for it. Uber will bill them. Let's hope that never happens. But I don't turn anyone down that has pets. I've never seen anybody travel with cats. Maybe a dog or two, big or small. And, you know, five minutes after drop off, I've cleaned the car out, I'm back on the road. I always have eucalyptus air freshener, so, you know, it's all natural. So you'll never ever smell it. A dog's been in the car, but have a big brush with you, just a good tip. Even with some of the passengers, you know, some of them shed a lot of hair, so you'll have long hair or short hair all over your car. You just want to brush it out. It's just a little unfair for the next person getting in the car, okay? They shouldn't really know that any animal or so has been in the car before them, and they'll never find out if you just have this giant brush with you like this. Bam, done. Again, I love animals. Animals are welcome. I guess if you'd get somewhere and you turn someone down because they have an animal, that's not going to look great on your ratings. And who knows, they might write you a very nasty letter to the headquarters at Uber. So yeah, I embrace them. I love them. And they're welcome. But, you know, hopefully they're not big shedders. That's all I can say. But of course, you can't determine that. You can only find out afterwards once you've dropped them off. So that's my little tip on pets. Sorry, tongue twister. I wish you safe driving. Have a great day. If you are thinking of joining with Uber, I am a mentor, coach, and trainer. I've trained hundreds of drivers. And, you know, I either meet with them personally or I do it over Skype, but I go over everything. So they go in well, well prepared. They know what awaits them. And I give them all the tips, all the tricks. And the main thing to me is I try and cover the top three things. How to make the highest amount of earnings per week. There's good ways of showing you how. Many good ways. Getting the highest tips. Yes, people say you don't get tips on Uber. That's not true. All my tips cover my gas every week. This morning I had a $90 LAX airport trip. I got a $30 tip on top, so I got $120. $30 tip, that's good. That's 30% tip. So that $30 covers my gas pretty much for the day. I'll because the day is early, you know, it's only 9 o'clock in the morning right now. I've been driving for 2 hours. I'll probably put in another 4 or 5 hours. I'm going to end the day, I'm going to tell you right now, with $50 to $60 tips guaranteed. So that's one thing I'm going to show you. The other thing is really, and some drivers don't agree. They say, you know, ratings are unimportant. Ratings are super important because the higher, the better the service you give the people, the higher the ratings guaranteed, the higher the tips. So I'm all about getting 5 stars every single time. And I'll show you all the ins and outs, how to get those 5 stars. So, let's please keep the comments positive. You know, I get a lot of drivers, I don't know, either upset or jealous, and they just write crazy stuff in your comment boxes. You know, if you are a driver driving with Uber, do the same. Go out there, make your own videos, make good money through referrals, but stop trashing. I mean, we're all one big family. We drive together. I help a lot of drivers that are already driving and maybe just have some questions or want to improve their tips or their ratings, etc. I just got an amazing message the other day from a gentleman called Jerry. Spent some good time with him, and you know what, I didn't refer him, but he was kind enough to write me a nice letter, and I got back to him, and he wrote me a great message back. In fact, the very, very next video I'm going to make right after this is a video about helping Jerry. So again, the video was about animals. Be prepared to have a brush with you and clean it out, and animals are always welcome. Have a fantastic day. Drive safe.